Yo, what's good? It's Derek here with TopSports.com. You know, coming to you on another podcast. You know, been out for a while. You know, taking care of some things outside of TopSports.com. But here to say that I'm back. And on today's episode, we're going to talk about the possible outcomes of the Floyd Mayweather versus Conor McGregor fight scheduled on to take place. In Las Vegas, Nevada, at the T-Mobile Arena on August 26th. The last fight I ordered that featured Floyd Mayweather, and I paid about $100. That was against Manny Pacquiao back in 2015. And, you know, I would say that, you know, it was a, you know, I wouldn't say a waste of money, but you just, I probably won't approach another fight again from Floyd, but I will watch the next fight. I will watch it, but it won't be through pay-per-view. It'll be through other means, if you know what I mean by that. Fight, I think, you know, if you think that, you believe that McGregor has any chance of knocking out Floyd or beating Floyd by 12 rounds, I mean, you're crazy. You're stupid. You say it won't happen. Conor has no shot of beating this guy. I won't be surprised if McGregor gets so frustrated with Floyd that he does some kind of a leg sweep or some kind of wrestling move and take him down, and you know the money team jumps in, and you know McGregor's team jump in, and there's a big fight in the ring at the end. You know, it's possible, man. It's just, I think Floyd will win the fight, but things like that can happen. You know, I wouldn't be surprised, but this guy will not be able to beat Floyd Mayweather at all. And I want Floyd to fight this guy because, to be honest with you, McGregor talks a lot, man. He talks in a lot of trash, you know. A lot, you know. Calling out WWE fighters, WWE wrestlers, I mean. Boxers, other MMA fighters, you know. I'm ready to see somebody knock him out, you know. Give him a good lesson in boxing, you know. McGregor is pretty good. I can't wait for the press conference between those two. The first press conference they'll have between these two, because McGregor is pretty entertaining on that mic. And, you know, Floyd is the same. You know, it should be interesting to see what happens. But that's possible. You know, Floyd probably can knock this guy out. I believe he can knock him out. I believe, you know, Floyd could possibly, you know, give him, you know, 12 rounds of, you know, misery. You know, it doesn't matter, but I think at the end of the day, could be entertaining. You know, I won't say that. I'm not gonna bash the fight. You know, I'm not gonna blame Floyd for wanting to be paid. You know, even though he doesn't need the money, but hey, it happens. You can never have enough money. So I'll be shouts out to Floyd for that. But I think that it could be an entertaining fight. McGregor, you know, might do some stupid to cause him to get qualified. I think it's very possible in this bout, you know, because in the contract I believe they signed is that Mayweather, not Mayweather, but McGregor can't do MMA tactics at all in this fight. It's just strictly, you know, with the hands. So I would like to know. Oh, it'd be interesting to see what happens if he violates that contract. You know, he's gonna. If you know he's gonna get disqualified from the fight, but what, you know, what are the legalities, you know, of what's gonna, if he does anything to violate that contract. But it should be interesting. It'll be a interesting fight. I will watch it. I will stream it, but I'm not gonna order it. Nothing against, you know, Floyd Mayweather, the money team, or McGregor, but you know, I will watch it through other means. I think you should know what I'm talking about. But the fight should be interesting. It's going to be a big payday. The pay-per-view is going to probably be double from what it was, the Pacquiao fight with Floyd the last time. You know, it's going to be crazy. But let me know what you think about this fight, you know, in the comment section. If you're going to watch it, you know, you think McGregor's going to do something crazy. We'll see. But that's all I have for right now. Let me know how you feel. If you saw this on YouTube or listen to it on Spreaker, you know, thanks for subscribing. If you do, check me out at Twitter at _TopSports23. Give me a like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Hit me up on Facebook. Check out my website, TopSports.com. And have a blessed day. I'm out.